Once Mullah Nasruddin went to attend a party which was thrown by the king of that country. There he went and sat on the most elegant chair which was there in the function. So an attendant came who did not recognize Mullah. He asked Mullah, "Who are you? Why are you sitting on this chair? This is for very important person." Then Mullah said, "Yes, I am a very important person." Then that man said, "Are you a diplomat?" He said, "No, more than that." Then that attendant said, "Are you a minister?" He said, "No, even above him." Then that attendant said, "So you mean to say you are the king?" Then Mullah Nasruddin said, "No, even above him." Then that man scoffed and said, "Nobody is above king." Then Mullah said, "Yes, now you have identified me. I am a nobody." So friends, Mullah Nasruddin's stories are very popular to give us very deep messages of our society. In this rat race of life, you can never live peacefully. A civil servant is always scared that he will be transferred, and a minister is always scared that the prime minister can replace him or the chief minister can replace him, and the prime minister or the chief minister is always scared that public will vote him out. And therefore, everybody is trying to compromise with his integrity and please other people so that he can continue to remain in power. And in this rat race of life, the only person who is happy is the person who is a nobody, because he does not participate in this rat race. He has no desire to win the rat race of life. And when you compete with nobody, then nobody is superior to you. And when nobody is superior to you, you become the greatest person in this world. So friends, this story gives a very beautiful message to us that unless we stop chasing the mirages, unless we stop competing with other people, we can never achieve ourselves and we can never feel happy and satisfied in our life. So if you want to be happy in this world, we should stop participating in this rat race, because even if we win this race, we are still a rat. If you want to be a good human being, if you want to be a happy person, then you have to be away from this rat race and don't compete with anybody. And that is the best way to become the best person in this world.